hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about to start. As you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race. Here we are live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race. Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. We'll be right back. riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory.